can find someone who's easily impressed by small things. Ah! Ah! Sad news. Sad.